Close your eyes. Imagine a perfect world that seals the bad out and keeps the good in. That's what we did here at Avocados From Mexico. Pretty unbelievable, right? We created Guac World. Through Guac World's digital platform, users were free to roam around 6 magnificent locations and 14 perfectly crafted experiences. From Avocado Land's photo enhancers to Tabasco Flavor Town's recipe creator. Our 100,000 brand ambassadors recruited new members to guacworld.com, causing our loyal following to grow exponentially. We also combined the selfie and the emoji for the first time ever with Picmojis. These and other traffic dividers resulted in over 46 million video views and 1.7 million page views. And while the Guac World movement was taking off, the moment of truth occurred during the big game. People inside the stadium had access to our Snapchat geofilters, while we interacted with brands and users on social media in real time. Avocados from Mexico had the most shared logo on both Instagram and Twitter. Guac World was the most mentioned hashtag, and guac was the most used word across all big game conversation. We came out of the big game on top of the world. Avocados from Mexico was the number one brand in Merkle's Digital Bull Report, saw an increase in purchase consideration for a second year in a row, gained 4.5 billion impressions, and claimed their crown as the most talked about brand of the game for the second year in a row. Even after the big game had ended, our following continued to grow.
I don't know if you realize this, you said avocados 10 times.
11 times, Carl.
In the end, the members of Guac World lived happily ever after, knowing that once again, a little green fruit took on the big brands and won.
Avocados from Mexico.
This is officially the worst tailgate I've ever been to.
Look at those barbarians. Hate it when they come to town.
Well, tough, because we drove for 3 months in an ox cart with our kids to watch you get destroyed.
Yeah, we made great time.
I'm sorry, what are you doing?
Adding avocados from Mexico. Want some?
Let's kick this party up a notch.
You know, they also taste great on salads.
Yeah, Caesar, we get it.
I love salads.
Avocados from Mexico.
I want something good to eat. Yeah, a little good time treat. In my favorite shade of green. Yeah, I want something good for me. Don't wanna search too high or low. So someone tell me where to go. Somebody gotta let me know. Who really got what I'm craving so? Avocados from Mexico.
You know, people always ask me, hey, what's your favorite food? And that's a really good question, so let me break it down for you.
I eat avocados for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. I'm a sushi maniac and I'm a guacamole killer. Watch me throw them right in my smoothie bowl. Spread them right on my sourdough. Get all my cheese from Italy and my avocados from Mexico. Get my avocados from Mexico. Get my avocados from Mexico.
Hey, come here. Listen. Look, it's all about
avocados from Mexico.